Look around your room and search for a black object. I guarantee if you look closely, you'll realize the object is not pure black. Instead, it's likely very, very dark gray. We all think we know what the color black looks like, but you've never seen something truly black in the world before. That is, unless you're one of the few scientists who have made this amazing new material. The image on screen right now is not photoshopped, and is actually a material called Vanta Black. Today we're going to look at what this is, how it's possible, and if you can eat it. I'm Charlie, and today we're going to look at the darkest object on Earth explained. But before we get into it, why not subscribe and press the notification bell too? During the 2018 Winter Olympics in South Korea, people were stunned. That's because of a special building that was built in the Olympic Park. The building was called the Hyundai Pavilion, and it was designed by Asif Khan. Asif Khan is a British architect who made this super black building by coating it in a material. That material is known as Vantablack VBX2. But this is just a derivative of the nanomaterial Vantablack. The idea for the Hyundai Pavilion was a schism in space. He wanted it to look like you were looking into the depths of space itself, and he succeeded in his mission. If you walk right up to the building and look at a black part of it, it's like seeing into total darkness. But it's beyond any darkness you would have seen before. So, what exactly is this man-made substance, and how is it so black? Well, the building was made of Vantablack VBX2, which is a derivative of the nanomaterial. The original Vantablack material is so black the human eye can't actually process what it's seeing. But it is the closest thing the human eye can ever see to a black hole. The way this material works is it absorbs 99% of all light. Vantablack is not so much a color, but the complete absence of all color. The material is actually man-made, and was first developed in 2015 by Surrey Nanosystems in Surrey, UK. Ever since they made this nanomaterial, they've been swamped with millions of people inquiring about it. Architects want to build buildings out of it. Aerospace engineers want to build rockets out of it. Designers want to make products with it. And some chefs even want to wrap their food in it. The original Vantablack absorbs even more than the derivative used on the building. The original Vantablack absorbs 99.96% of all light that hits the surface of it. No light is reflected back into your eye, so your brain paints it as black. And when it's used as a coating, it can totally change the dimensions of an object as we know it. Any 3D object appears 2D and totally flat. That's because there's no light, color, or depth on this material. This is the first material to break the fundamental rules of perception. And unlike almost every other material, it absorbs light rather than reflecting it. This material will literally change the possibility of all architecture. And some say it's as powerful as switching off gravity. But Vantablack won't be being used very widely anytime soon. It takes incredible precision and detail to make, and thus it's very expensive. 1 square centimeter of this material consists of 1 billion nanotubes, and these all have to be spaced perfectly apart from each other. When light enters these nanotubes, it's bounced around them. It's then ultimately trapped and converted to heat, meaning it absorbs any light rather than emitting it out to your eyes. One scientist described carbon nanotubes as very, very long blades of grass. He says, imagine if you were walking in grass which was 1,000 feet tall. Very little light would get down to you, so it's like that, but on a tiny scale. These billions of nanotubes are grown under very powerful lamps. And the lamps need to be around 500 degrees Celsius or higher to grow these nanotubes. Vantablack was originally made for engineering in space. But the company has got inquiries from rock stars saying they want to coat their guitars in it. And even millionaires saying they want to coat their supercars in it. One person even said they wanted to film themselves eating it and post it to YouTube. But the company explained that would not be a good idea. It would cause severe skin irritation if it touched your skin. And it may even be poisonous for you to eat. However, the Swiss watch company MCT did make a limited edition watch out of this material. The background was made of Vantablack, so it looked like the elements of the watch were floating in a void. This watch is awesome, but costs nearly $100,000. Another more practical use for Vantablack is coating the inside of optical telescopes. These telescopes then will be attached to satellites so we can see deep into space. And the Vantablack coating will stop any stray light from entering the telescope and ruining the image. This way, scientists will get clearer pictures of space. and it will also allow scientists to make better predictions about the weather and climate. But sadly, you can't just get a Vantablack spray paint or a can of Vantablack paint. The company who makes it say this is a big misconception. Instead, it has to be grown through very complex means under these very hot lamps. So sadly, we don't yet have Vantablack paint, but in years to come, who knows? But now it's time to make your opinion heard. If they came out with safe Vantablack food, would you eat it or not? If you want some more amazing videos, then check out my second channel. There'll be a link to that on screen in a moment. But as always, thanks for watching. Check out some more videos on screen right now. Leave a like if you enjoyed, and if you haven't already, what are you waiting for? Subscribe to Top 10s.